This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Thank you. Greetings, everyone. My name is Ted. We are playing a game. We're playing Hitman. That's what we're playing, because I love to hit men. Now, we're in Paris, we're in France. France of the Frogs. Hello, which is me.
Yeah, thanks a lot, man. Really considering getting out of my shop.
No problem, man.
Looking good tonight, sir.
Thank you. I had my head professionally shined. Right, so one of the targets, so this is like a fashion show. We get to kill Kylie Jenner. Oh no, it's not this
Step
event.
Step right in, sir. Enjoy your evening.
I've worked. Yeah, this may be a one-off thing. I don't know if I want to do more unless you want more. I don't know, I found it.
And
that to do it.
Is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
Oh my god. He's there. He's there. Also, a little bit of filling.
A pleasure, as always. Make sure to.
Right, how do we find the map? So, around about the basement stairwell, here, I planted a syringe.
Join Dahlia and I.
A lethal syringe.
There's someone who's.
So, I want to try and. Do this in the best way possible.
No. Hold on. He's what? If you'll excuse me, Congressman, urgent matter. Do enjoy your evening. Goddamn artists.
Hey.
What the hell is he into now?
Look, Daniel. She's nice.
I'm gonna go hide. Here I am.
Slow down, Fred.
What's happening? I think they're asking me to come on stage. Oh shit. Whoops. Sorry. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I'll leave. Fuck. Don't shoot. I'm an innocent man. I got this headshot. Oh, that didn't go well. Whoops. Whoopsie daisy indeed. So it's Viktor Novikov and Dalia Margolis. Yeah, that's it. I'm gonna try and take him out in the most easiest way because I'm lazy. I don't want to have to go for the fuss. Should have just shot him on the stairs. But no, we've got the other one to deal with.
Welcome to Paris, 40.
Yeah, okay. To work out the mechanics. Oh, that's to crouch. Gotcha. Oh, good. Well, it's just like Absolution.
No, you see, you must take from fashion to style. Style is like a talent. You either have it or you don't. It's fashion. It's just an illusion for the masses based on the false promise that style is something you can buy. It's bullshit, basically.
No offense, but it sounds like you might not be in the right line of work, miss.
Everyone wants to work for fashion.
Okay.
Just, even if I'm only an assistant, there's a million kids out there who would eat their own grandmothers for a shot. And do it.
Come on. What's his clothes?
You were way out here talking to me. The guy who wears white jeans and cargo pants when he's off duty.
It's a very nice conversation you're having, but please fuck off. I need to have his clothes. Oh, great, yeah. One way of getting around, didn't even have to go through that way. I'm so sneaky. No one's ever gonna find me. Why? Because I'm sneaky. Shut up!
Come in! Man, I got a body on the ground.
Just disguise.
I'm right there! Let go of the body!
Oh, fuck off!
Freeze! Right there!
I didn't do it!
Command, target is stood down. What the hell is going on?
I'm killing him one way or another.
Move up, engage.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to restart this. Damn it.
Welcome to Paris.
I know what to do. That noise.
Okay, yeah, okay. I'll see what I can do.
Yep.
Now, I'm leaving! Worst event ever! Don't even let me once! Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm gonna have to redo it. Nope, no load. Just replay the mission. Restart the mission, yep. Fucking hell, we haven't even made it through the door! Let's find another way through. Let's see if it works that way.
Welcome to Paris, 40.
Plus, I must admit, I do like the, like, the unexpectedness of, because with Agent 47, I've only played one of the games, and it's the one game that's the most un-Hitman-ish, which is Hitman Absolution.
Well, you gotta hand it to Novikov. Man is a flair for the dramatic. Secret exchange at the pavilion, very cloak and dagger. The contact again?
Max Decker of the Russian FSB. I don't know. Some Cold War dinosaur.
Oh, Must be pretty important for Novikov to take time out during the show.
Novikov is meeting Max Decker, a senior agent in the Russian FSB. Small world. The FSB has been mounting a criminal case against Novikov, but Decker's boss, FSB Section Chief Nikolai Kamarov, committed suicide only last night. Or perhaps not. Either way, this could be a chance to catch Novikov away from the spotlight.
I let Kurt worry about that. We've got enough on our hands.
Oh, come on. Yeah, I've got nothing to worry about. Oh yeah. Oh, it's a fucking dead end. Please, please say there's a way. Come on. Now I know an on target's been killed. So now we are Samuel's servant. Yep, that's my name, Samuel Servant. Just Samuel Servant, nothing to worry about. I know, the reception's crap in here.
Victor and I are going to negotiate.
Right. Oh my god, what are you talking about? Negotiate that.
Novikov's certainly. Seriously, can this guy be anyone?
Okay.
Hey, Mr. Waiter.
No problem. Now, I'm not Samuel Servant, I'm, Walter Waiter. Yeah, that's it. I got it wrong. I'm Walter Waiter. Hello? Need to find the toilets, cause that's where the, lethal injection is. Just a waiter, trying to find the toilet.
Everything is not fine.
Not my issue. So where's the toilets? Oh. Chefs. Have you seen Chef? Underneath it now. Where is it? Where did I put it? Okay, I'm gonna have to check something. Oh, it's not there, it's there. There's my... to go after. Okay, where am I going? Turn that way. Turn that way.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago.
No, don't worry. Don't worry about me.
You. Yes. Mail in catalog. That's right. Over here.
Yes, Sebastian?
Your name there. No.
Just good old me, Walter Waiter.
So are you like,
huh?
I don't know, watch it, Dennis?
Sorry. I'm a bit antisocial. Well, that's good for my kids then.
Man, I wish I had that jaw.
Stop, you look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a... God.
Said it, my brother.
Excuse me, this place is huge.
I don't even work here, mate. let's not cause much trouble. Oh shit. He will get suspicious of me. Oh, sorry, wrong room.
Yeah, uncanny.
Waiter, keep those glasses full, son.
Security guard. I still want to get paid for the waitering. Trust me, what a waiter. In a bit of a rush. Fuck. The keys. Where are the keys? Oh, no. Shit. Put it back in. Put it back in, yeah. In your thing. Keys? Nope, keys ain't here. I've just got to avoid her. That's what I've got to do. If you ask us, we just want a job.
What the hell is he doing up there?
Nothing. Don't worry. I was just checking if I could climb. Which is good, so I've been working on my sides. Yeah, that's it. A wrench. And what I'm really looking for, but okay. Sushi, eh? How interesting. Hi, boys. You and me, just good old water waiter. I'm in the domain. He's right above me. Okay. I don't wanna have to film like an hour long of this and kind of be for nothing. You know what I mean. Oh, sorry. Just trying to find my sense of directions. I'm new. Open. Yes. Now this is what we wanted. This is definitely what we wanted. Okay. Now. Find that tank.
Smile for that extra tip.
What was that one? our son.
Victor,
love.
There you are, finally. Come, join us for a drink. Wait, no, he just wants to meet you.
Hey, smile. It's your biggest asset.
Okay, I'll smile. Because I love my job.
We need water on table 16.
Oh, I'd love a glass of Chianti when you get the time.
I
know how to do that.
I don't work here.
Okay.
Yeah, I used to be a waitress. Hard work.
I've seen a police camera and an FBI building against you. Profiteering, insider trading.
Let's just wait for him. What is this opportunity?
Hey, hard someday you might be a headwind. I'm sorry. I would like to be left alone. Thank you.
Killed me very quickly. Okay, we'll replay it. Please don't say it's gonna take me back to the beginning. Because if it does, I think I'll just do it the same way I did it last time.
Welcome to Paris 47.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Right. Okay. Well, I saw this opportunity.
This is I'm standing outside Play de Valeska, hosting the Sanguine Fall Fest.
And screw the syringe, I think I'll just do it a bit more of a cheaper way.
Man is a flair for the dramatic. Secret exchange at the pavilion with Barry Cloak and Jagger. Who's the contact again?
Max Decker of the Russian FSB. I don't know. Some Cold War dinosaur.
That must be pretty important for Novikov to take time out during the show.
We should go check out the place. It says security. Pretty exposed.
I like Kurt.
Way. Who am I? Walter Waiter.
According to the room plan, the infamous Sheikh Salman al-Ghazali resides in Suite 2. The al-Ghazalis are known terrorist supporters, and Salman is surely one of Iago's most prominent clients. He will no doubt have unlimited access to the auction. Better yet, he is also a notoriously private person. And apart from his family, employees, and close friends, few have seen his face up close.
So, where is our guest of honor? He's up there. Well. Any piping? We need to find some piping.
Someday you may own your own restaurant.
Ugh, you guys. Okay, let's climb up. The waiter.
Enlighten me, Nicholas. That's not very good, is it? Class action lawsuit. And how do you deem their chances in court? Well, that's plenty of possible. But I think no one. time to get in touch with Noel Crest.
Why look up? Wow, fucking hell. His agility is just on par. Keep going. Speedboat key. Don't mind if I do. Shit. Look at that skies. Opportunity failed. Aw, damn it, but hey. That sucks, but we're up here. So yeah, not that bad. Okay, we can't do that. Just go back in here. Yeah, nice and tidy. What do you see? That's what That's right, you saw fucking nothing. After the ledge. Not a waiter on the wall. Just a raccoon. Yeah, that's what I am, a raccoon. Or a bear. Which I actually am. That was fucking worth it, wasn't it? I know what I'm going to do to overflow the sinks. I'm just so evil. I'm going to turn on the radio. Searching for what? I haven't killed anyone. Well, one person, but...
Someday, it's gonna end really ugly. I mean, where do you get this shit from? Okay, we're leaving right here. The end.
Top to the ledge. Again. So still part of the game? And there's no one around to stop me. I almost shit myself then. Take his disguise, da-da-da-da-da. Now I'm security guard Samuel. That's his name. Remember there was a glitch in Hitman Absolution where you could, where if you put two bodies in there, they'd die. Could this be? On the upper levels. The bathroom. Oh yes, the bathroom be wrecked. Morning.
creature of hell.
Yeah, that's a fireworks remote. Wouldn't touch it if I were you.
That's my fucking boss. What the fuck? I'm taking a shit in here. He intruded my personal space. But he had a gun. Okay, you can fuck off now.
Tell you, that woman is smarter than you and I and everyone in the world put together.
What an utter waste of time and money. Police baton. Yeah, they all come in handy. Great. Screwdriver. Hammer. I have a hammer. What's this? How about that opener? More coins, I'm a robber as well. Taking my fucking time with that. This is no place.
Figures.
Thank you.
Hey. Man, what happened?
Did you
really
too?
Oh, man.
I have been told that these are my most accessible designs.
Over.
But don't let the bright colors and the classical cuts fool you. No. I have explored feelings of powerlessness.
That is Victor Novikov, head of Sanguin
coercion,
and ringleader of Iago. Quite the wizard.
And we are all controlled by sinister forces cynically preying on our vices and weaknesses.
How's he going? Oh, he's over there.
The mask of normality. Make us appear happy. Successful. And above all, in control. But deep down, who really is? Thank you. And good night.
Sorry, dude.
I got a bullet here that wants to say hi to your
boy. Shit. Oops. Run out. Might as well. Oh shit. Gun.
Someone help me!
One.
Now!
Understood.
Hi, boss.
Come on, let's go. We need to get you out of here. Please, pick it up.
Yes, I have the way.
Have the way. Oh, god damn it. Right, okay, I have to load it. Load it back to a point when everything was okay. Well, if that was the latest, then so be it. Oh, ow. I don't know how to kill them. I did not know about this. Oh shit. So I'm gonna need one like an upper uniform then. Trespassing. I have a hammer.
Ah!
Oh, it's the same disguise, I just don't have the gun on my back. Right. Come on. You're going in the naughty box. One of them. Okay.
It's called marriage.
Go easy.
Daniela really did a number on you, didn't she? We just